Hello.
Hello. We are doing the Space Age mod.
Jeffrey's going to show you the Space Age mod here, yeah. And I'm going to be working on making a homemade pizza crust for our dinner tonight. I said Jeffrey can live stream a little bit while I'm making my pizza crust.
Yep.
I'll be keeping an eye on chat here as well, just to make sure everyone's being appropriate. So, welcome.
Yep.
We're going to be streaming some Minecraft and some other stuff, too.
Yeah, and one secret one I can't tell
you. Oh, it's the secret game. I can't tell you what the secret game is going to be. It's a secret.
Yeah, we always do secret games.
All right, without further ado, here is 3-3-S.
Yep. The 3-3-S show. Can y'all see the 3-3-S show going on? These are meteors. I know no one knows how to use them, but you press this part of the mouse to use them. That's how you do it. Yep. But the R part, nope. Sorry, can't work. Now, no obstacle. Oops, I forgot. Be careful. That's why you have to be careful. So, this is the one I did last time. See, it's all the way over there. It didn't work out that well because it's broken. I don't know why I put it over there, but I shouldn't have done that. So I'm going. Oh! Daddy! The TNT mod came with this. Virgin, I think. Yeah, I actually did! I see part of my house in it. What? I know, but it's there. I still see everything! What the heck?! What the?! Okay, that's weird. This is a telescope. I'll show you how it smells. See that smell? Yeah, I like to smell. Wait a second. Look. Daddy, you'll have to look at this.
Okay, I'm looking at it right now. What's up?
On chat, someone said bah.
Said bah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
and they don't. Kind of like a sheep, huh?
Yep. Yeah, I guess it's something in Minecraft and was watching us and they said bah. So weird. What the? Huh? Let's count. I know everyone is interested for going into space, but I'm sorry. I'll have to pick my own.
Yeah.
And I know they'll probably want to do this, but I'm sorry.
George Fire says, hello, Jeffrey.
Hello.
Yep.
Ooh. I guess that's the same one who said that.
Yeah, now she's saying, murr.
What the heck?
She's here on the animals in Minecraft.
I think she knows how. You can make your own stuff.
You can.
Yeah, you can actually make your own spaceship. As long as it takes that many gunpowder.
It said, I am working on making a pizza for our dinner. I'm making my own homemade pizza with my own pizza crust.
Yep. Mm. And I'm going to find a ship. Hey, Jerry.
Hey, Druidswire. So I got chat up here even if I'm not sitting by the computer.
Yeah, I can just tell you what's freaking me out.
So you were telling me that you're going to not, for your allowance and that, you're going to get make all your money two ways. What were those two ways? Do you remember?
Being Electric Man and I forget what's the rest.
A YouTuber, a famous YouTuber.
Oh, yeah. So that's why I want to do that.
An Electric Man and a famous YouTuber.
Yep.
And by Electric Man, you mean Electrical Engineer.
Yep. And you'll probably have to always do that. And, you know, I hope if someone actually says, where's Lizzie? Lizzie is probably somewhere else.
Lizzie is in the kitchen.
What the heck? How?
How were the monster trucks yesterday?
Oh.
The video looked cool.
Oh, they were awesome. Oh, I think it's daytime. I hope if someone actually says, do it, pooper. Don't say it. I don't want anyone saying it well. Man, that one didn't turn out well. Ooh. Ooh, this is awesome. Wow. Woo. Daddy, this one's awesome.
It is?
Woo.
Oh, yeah, look at that, huh? That's a big spaceship.
Woo. No, not that one. That one's dumb. I like it. I like this one better than that one. I think it's time. Who wants us to go to space? Oops. Ah! No!
We've never actually been to space with that mod, have we?
I saw a video of someone doing it. Which was, back from Jack. Yep. He was just the one why Sodom did. He was just the one who went to space.
Jack?
Yep. He actually went to space. Man. Yeah. With one of the things. E. I'm gonna get some gunpowder. I hope if someone actually says, don't do that, don't say it. And that's going to just be freaky. Wait a sec. No one knows who wants that. I have to look for gunpowder. It has to be somewhere.
Live streaming a pizza crust. Dump it on your head. No.
Yep.
Live streaming pizza crust.
Daddy,
huh?
I have enough dough.
That's not really
really ready, but yeah.
Still tastes good.
Uh-huh. Alright, yeah. Knead the dough for about 5 minutes and then we'll join you on the live stream, okay?
Okay. My dad's going to join me on the live stream soon. So be an eye on him. Because I'm not. Wait. Oh. Is anyone saying gunpowder? Spawn Mooncrawler. Daddy, there's a moon. Wait a second. Daddy?
Yeah.
Cherry? There's this what someone's. Hey. Someone was saying string cooking.
So you should do a proper cooking stream. That's true. I could probably do a stream about making the ultimate pizza crust, for I am a pizza master. Jeffrey can attest, right? Is there anyone you know that knows pizza more than Daddy?
Is there anyone who knows pizza more than Daddy?
I'm going to say no.
I think someone's going to say yes.
Aww.
Maybe. People are talking. Hello. Pizza rules. Someone must say pizza rules.
It does rule.
No pizza
rules. Show them what you can do in Minecraft.
Okay. This is... Daddy, I have to ask you something. I have to tell you something. They're new monsters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like a moon crawler. Yeah, and stuff. Spawn Sand Fox. Spawn Mart. These new creatures.
Yeah? What do they do?
I don't know. I haven't spun them yet. Okay. Space 77.
Daddy? Skeeper 77.
Huh?
Skeeper 77 is what the guy's name is. Person's name is.
Man. Nah. Nah. Nah.
Right.
No.
And here. We got the pizza crust right here.
Man, I can't find gunpowder. There we go.
making a homemade pizza, I would recommend this. It's really good, high protein quality pizza flour. Molino della Giovanni. So what are you doing there, bud?
I'm getting ready to be in space. Dad, I'm getting ready to be in space. I don't know what you think.
Let's make it a family affair here, huh?
Daddy?
The kitty. Kitty stream.
Yep, I think I fired something up. And I definitely need two players. Yep, I already fired something up. Launch. I'm flying in space.
Wow.
I'm going.
Well, you are in space.
Oh!
Wow.
Whoa! Man. I like my Lizzie part of me right there. I see on camera.
Yeah.
Do it. I like it. Oh.
She's a big kitty, isn't she?
Yeah,
look how big she is.
Wait a second, where am I? I think I'm on the moon.
All right.
I'm not on the moon. Wait a second. Where am I?
Well, I don't know. You have to get out of the inventory map to probably see.
Yep. I'm just...
Thank you, by the way, Stina and crew, for raiding with a whole bunch of people here. You have got quite the audience here today.
Yeah, I think I stopped.
Wow, you are in space. Look at that.
Yeah, I want to travel to the sun.
Well, now you're flying in space, are you? Or are you on a spaceship or something? Mm-hmm. What is that? Is that a planet?
Yeah.
Okay. So
that's
how do you get to the planet?
That's... rocket ship's following me. What does that say?
That says, it's me saying she is sulking now. Lizzie doesn't like to be on camera, does she? She's just sitting there going, what were you doing? How dare you put me on camera without my permission? So you're just like floating in space now, aren't you? Can you actually float into your spacecraft?
No.
Nope, because you've got no gravity, right? So you're just kind of sitting there.
Yeah.
Is there any way to get up?
Nope.
I don't know. I just chuck something with gravity. Yeah. Oh, oops.
Oh.
Press no.
No.
Yeah.
I think we crashed the game.
Nope, just press that button there. There you go. And then back to game. But if you're stuck in the space, I'm not quite sure how you're getting out of this one.
Wait. I'm following this thing. Why am I off?
What do you mean?
What's Spunky's creatures?
You can't because you're like floating in outer space.
Oh, hey,
there you go. How'd you do that?
Oh, I flied.
Yeah, okay. So now you're back in your spaceship then, at least. That's a good thing. Build a jetpack.
Right.
Travel!
How was the monster truck jam?
What does that say?
Lionel says.
Land.
That's it. Oh, yeah, land. Okay. Oh, now you're landing. Now you're landing back on the planet.
No, I want to land. It said you can't land.
Oh, it said you can't land?
Yeah. Actually,
yeah. Actually, you are going up in altitude, so who knows? Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Ah!
Oh,
smash! Whoa, look at that.
Yep, that's what happens. Yep, that's what happens.
Hey, any landing you can walk away from is a good one.
Yeah. Let's not remember this happened. Yeah, ignore it. What the heck? Yeah.
So someone's asking in chat how the monster truck jam was. What was it like?
Awesome, bossum, gothsum.
All right.
Now I need to get my ship back. Now I used it. Got the gunpowder. Boom! Oh, that? That's because I'm flying. Whoever said that. That quick thing. Yep. Day. Now you can take over.
Alright, what am I taking over with?
Gain all 64 gunpowder.
I'm getting 64 gunpowder? What am I doing with 64 gunpowder?
I'm loaded into the spaceship so I can launch.
Alright, so we need 64. Hello, everybody. We need 64 gunpowder. Okay, so we can do that. I think.
Yep.
Gunpowder. Alright.
Gun. You just say gun. Wait,
Here we go. Shift will give you 64.
No, don't take away the butt.
Alright, which one should I take away?
The button.
Okay, the button.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't really need it.
All right, so now you have 64 gunpowder. Where do you load it?
Nice.
Where do you put it?
Like inside the spaceship. Go inside it.
Inside the spaceship.
Yep. Okay. Break, just don't break that.
Oops.
Oh, wait.
Actually, I broke it.
Oh, that's
how do you get open? How do you open it?
Okay. Let me dig over this.
Okay.
We should spawn somewhere else. I forgot. I'm gonna show you what are these things. Oh, now we can't launch, Daddy.
Why not?
Because we just broke our spaceship.
Oh no.
Like our last spaceship did. Yeah. Yep, that's a... Yeah, if you attack that in survival, it'll try and kill you. Mooncrawler. Yep. Guess what? Mooncrawlers, if you fight them in survival mode, they'll...
That's a mooncrawler?
Yep.
Okay.
What just exploded?
I don't know.
What the heck? Where's this spaceship? Wait, what is this? Yeah, how did this got here?
What is that? Oh, those are moon crawlers?
Yep. Ooh, I never noticed.
What do they do? Do they do anything fun?
They usually try and kill you when you're in survival and you attack them. Yeah.
Okay.
Where are the Endermen? What the? Are they spawning in water? Okay. You can press numbers to shift.
Yep, that'll also get you to where you want your hotbar, huh?
Yeah, easier.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, without just doing this. Because you'll probably miss something.
I know some stuff in Lotro. I just...
Yep, that's a meteorite.
Well, that's a meteorite. Oh yeah, that's one of the coolest parts about this mod.
You usually have to do it.
The new cat game?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, we can play that.
And Stormworks one day, we can just like...
Stormworks, I have not figured out how to play very well. I don't know if any of you are parents or are familiar with this popular YouTube game called Stormworks.
Yep.
But they do all these cool mods on it on YouTube. But if you actually go into the game, you get stuck in these extremely long fetch quests instead. It's not nearly fun enough. This is the cat Porfirio's adventure. Let me see if I can change the title. Here we go.
New game.
Meet Porfirio. He's an ordinary cat, a couch potato, and of course, a family favorite. His life was going pretty smoothly until one day...
Porfirio! We're going to the country! Mom said we get to spend the whole summer there! And you're coming with us!
Meow.
And so, in the blink of an eye, Porfirio's slow, relaxed life was thrown off track. Now he would have to spend the whole summer in the country.
Nope, they don't have it actually on Twitch. No, let's call it the cat.
Who's come to visit? Oh, a helpless city thing. What a poor excuse for a cat they brought us.
Come on, Prince. Remember how they found you? You were a city cat, too.
Don't compare us.
Goes on your right hand.
Hi, guys. My name is Porfirio.
Hey, city boy. Don't try to butter us up. We don't like the likes of you. You've been fed and petted your whole life, while we live a tough life out in the wild.
And you even look weak. I don't believe it will be amusing to play with you at all.
Why? I love to play, and I'm not weak.
Ha! I'll believe it when I see it. See the five fish scattered around the yard? Go get them all and bring them here. Then we'll talk.
The fishies are in a different heart of each spot. Some are easy to pick up, but you have to jump for others. Remember that if you jump a few times in a row, you jump farther and higher every next time.
For those curious, this game, because it's not on the Twitch list, so I can't put it in the games list, is called The Cat! With an exclamation point. Porfirio's Adventure. And it's currently on sale in Steam for less than $1. So, you know, make what you will of that.
Here is the first one.
Now you can take over.
Oh, you want me to take over?
Yep.
Okay.
So then you want to have to tune the tractor too.
This is hard.
Yeah, I think this is just what we should show with it. Yeah,
alright. Well, let me see if we can get all four fish, huh? Alright, no, let me do it. I'll at least show them a little bit more of the cat, Porfirio's Adventure.
Yeah, we need four fish, which we
can. It is tough. This game is surprisingly difficult. Part of it is because the controls are challenging. There we go. If I can just get up on the stupid rock.
Those are not rocks.
Oh, those are sandbags, huh?
No, those are wheat.
Well done.
Right,
you're good.
One. So then the third one is...
On the tractor. Seriously, it's on the tractor.
I know, I'm trying to figure out how to get up there.
Oh,
on the tractor, okay. So, if we go...
Third one.
Yep, that's the one we had to leave.
Now the fourth one is the tough one. That's way up on top of there. I haven't really figured out how to get up there yet, have I? Seems like you would run across there, but easier said than done. It seems like you should just be able to jump.
Then you should jump. Seriously. On there. Careful.
Oh no! Ah.
I told you careful.
Or you shove jump. Yes, the controls are as bad as it looks.
Yeah. I'm careful. I
haven't really know how to play this
but
game.
But very silly.
Let's go.
Right? Is it very silly?
It is pretty silly.
Yeah.
The quest for four fish, they could call this game. So that's all we've done is try to get up on this roof.
Yep. Now you have to jump.
Ah!
No. You have to turn straight for it.
I know what turning is the hard part, isn't it? Your cat Porfirio doesn't really like to turn very well. He sort of turns like a tank. Sort of turns like a tank, doesn't he? Kind of slow and weird.
No, fast.
Yay!
Come on, catch up!
I'm working on it. right?
Okay. Yeah, that, the big cat's
meat.
Right.
Yeah. What am I saying? Oh, I need to get that fish?
Nope.
I thought they said I only needed four fish.
Yep. And he said, come on, catch up. So that's why he's running. Man, this he fought the roof on the side.
This game could well end up on an I have questions sometime. It's one of Daddy's shows where he plays weird games that don't play very well. I have questions. Yeah, stop like, moving, Porfirio!
Yeah, like I flipped questions.
I have questions. Why is Porfirio so bad at moving?
Yeah, you should have been the fat cat, the big one, and we should not be me. Yeah.
I thought cats were supposed to be agile.
Yeah.
Kitty can't do anything right. Her fear is adventurous, how to use the arrow bones, apparently. Close.
Close.
No.
That's what you have.
Okay, yes, that is enough of all 59. We got our 59 cents worth from the cat! Exclamation point, Porfirio's adventure. We've not been able to catch all the fish so far.
I don't know.
Perhaps you'll have better luck. Perhaps if you use a joypad or something, it might work out easier.
Man,
sorry.
Why does Porfirio?
Also, the game won't shut down. That's always good.
No. You have to press yes or no. That's it.
It doesn't even work.
No. I can show you. Just press it. Press it, then press that.
Oh, okay. It's being hit by the keyboard. There we go.
You have to wait for it.
All right. So what's our next game that we're playing here today?
No one don't listen to that. This is Jenkins. I'm going to show you what's very crazy about this game. And we should move the camera.
Yeah, where do you want to move it?
All the way there. This
like
is
this?
What you... No, not that. This distracts me. Which I like. I'm gonna just wait to burn down. No bound. Again. City sandbox. Yep, it's morning time. Morning with no bounding. Yeah. Oh. Good. Everyone, I hope y'all don't care what I do, but this is going to be crazy. This is an epic video.
Pizza crust update. Our pizza crust is getting larger by the minute.
Yeah, and I'm gonna get this crazy thing all set up, but it's gone. I forgot. Why? Classic spy. Dad, you can actually get a train. Dump truck. Should we get? know everyone wants to eat an item. No one touched the field tank. Only just push it. Goodbye. Goodbye. Chapter. Butter. Snow Doctor. No.
Whoa, that's a big explosion.
Yep, that's from the engine. Look, I'm dead.
Cool.
I'm dead.
Oh no, how do you respawn?
Like this. Yeah, and that's how you respawn.
Nice. Brick Rigs is basically Legos with guns.
Yeah.
Rocket launchers. Except it's not Lego, because the Lego's copyrighted.
Yep, desert worms. I like this. Okay. And everyone, y'all know what about this. A rocket launcher. Yep. Does damage. E. Predator. I'm going to be a police for today. Oh! Press J. Oh. How do you make the sounds? Yeah. Yay! I'm already set. This is the part where you have to damage 80%. Cut 10. Where's the fire thing? There we go, I'm on fire. Everyone, can y'all see Free Asha?
Yeah.
And I'm not dead. You have to proceed.
Speaking of respawn, I'm curious about their new Star Wars game. Yeah, so tomorrow is Daddy's Super Bowl. It's called the PlayStation E3 press conference.
Yep, and launch down. And
I agree, that new Star Wars game, I think it's going to be pretty hot. Sure. Oops. Sounds like they... My guess is it's probably that...
No!
What was the one that was being made and then got stopped? I think it's probably using some of the same assets from this. Here's a juice box for you if you want.
There we go.
I can't think of the name of that game, but... There we go.
Don't. What the? And I have this rifle. It's not a real rifle. Look at me.
Pursuit lights. That'll turn on the siren lights.
Yay.
Yeah, the big police siren
lights. Okay. Yeah. Press okay, please. Where's... I can't hear it.
Yeah, it's not turning, it's not actually making any sound. I guess it's just the lights, not sound. Yep, no lights, just
Daddy,
sound.
Daddy, MJ! Thank you. No!
No.
I wanna
smash.
No, I didn't want it to do that.
Okay,
Daddy.
Sorry.
I wanted it to stay in there. Now I have to respawn. I'm like respawning.
Hugh turns back on your lights.
Yeah. And Jay too.
Oh, Jay does too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually says it. Jay. Yep. See, I told you. Yeah, I like the one the lights are on when I am grinding up the car. Like, man, this is just a scary.
Want to slow mo it?
Yeah.
You hit tab to slow motion it.
Yeah, but see, that's what happens. Yep. What the? How is it jumping up? What the? I'm not dying yet, right?
Nope.
I've turned the speed switch.
Pretty slowly. This is a pretty sturdy police. Well, I guess it is a police car, so there you go.
Yep.
This is brick rigs, even. This is basically. Think, if you're familiar with BeamNG Drive, that's sort of this game's spiritual predecessor. Except it's BeamNG Drive with. Don't call them Lego pieces. Instead of real, like, kind of. GTA style cars. But you're basically making your own brick rig vehicles and then taking them out on one of a bunch of courses where you can, you know, crash them, crush them, chase them. There are missions and stuff, but who does that? Not many. Tab will turn off the.
Yeah, I never. What the?
And like any good, you know, crash thing, you sometimes want to see it happen in slow motion. So.
Yeah, and you'll sometimes want to use it with rocket launcher. That's what these cars get sometimes. Exploding.
There are guns and stuff, but it's largely non-violent. It's mostly just a big destruction simulator.
Yeah.
You can blow up that fuel tank, though.
Oh, no. You can make a leak in it. Then, you'll have to make so much leaks, then it'll explode. So that's what I'm going to do.
Escape will take you back out.
No? See?
Alright, so now it's got a leak in it.
That's gas, everyone. That's gas.
So now you're gonna switch to your and blow it up? You're just gonna blow it up. Oh!
have to use a lot of time.
I think that's the end of that poor Lego guy.
Nope. No, it's not.
He's back. Yeah. You can turn on or off the guns, by the way. If you're a parent out there who doesn't want your kid to have guns, you can disable it. But hey, you gotta have a rocket launcher, because you gotta blow things up. You can't have the rocket launcher without the guns.
Yep.
Yep.
Like, this is part of the desert moons. I have a rifle, but it's fake. It's just a, which says A+, which I'm not A+, but I think I can handle. But my dad said I can handle it.
Yep, we got a Nerf gun today, but yes, it said it was for 8-year-olds plus, and he's only 6, but he can handle it, so.
Yep. Oh, I probably
could.
Ooh.
Whoa. Oh, even says the realm is restored and ready to be blown
Ooh.
Up again.
Ah.
Wow, what is that?
A rifle.
Yeah, it's got a big scope on it, doesn't it?
Whee!
You gonna crash another car? You gonna shred up a car this time? Have you shown them what it looks like when you go into the spinner right ahead of you there? The thing underground that spins?
No.
You should show them what that looks like.
Ooh.
Pretty cool crash. No, bring a car. Just use your gun. Get a car.
Oh.
Well,
then I'll get a police car.
Okay.
I like to get police cars. I'm
about
to get fast.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Almost. Almost.
See that? You'll kind of have to wait. Sometimes I died.
You're stuck.
No, I died. I died.
You didn't die.
See, I told you. See, I told you.
Okay, well, you have to get a bigger car. Get a car that can go in there, then.
That can go in there. Wait. If you hit a tire with the gun, it will kill the. It'll just flatten the gun. Wait. What the? What? That's. Oh.
That's dizzifying.
Yeah.
Yeah, spawn, so we don't make everyone dizzy.
What about with them? No, no!
You're gonna make everyone dizzy on the stream.
I
don't Turn them off, Jeffrey.
I wanna fix. Okay. No. See, that's what I wanted to do before. Man, I wish you can destroy everything in this game. Yep, I like this. I hope someone says, who is that on chat? Yeah. And I hope someone says, is that Lizzie on chat?
Is that Lizzie on chat? Where's the Lizzie? I don't have my... Oh, she's sitting by your feet.
What?
She's sacked out under the computer.
If someone actually says it, I can tell you. If someone doesn't remember. See, you can't do it. See? Doesn't let me.
It's because you have to be in a vehicle to do it.
I see. I'm just showing everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wish you could bring down that.
You should bring in a bus and crash it.
Bring in a bus?
Yeah, get a different vehicle. One that can handle that area.
Yep.
Yeah, the BKG Riot, that'll work.
That's
a train. So, do that one.
I'm going to grind it. That's just what I do.
Ooh.
Oh.
That's okay.
Oh. I forgot. I'll have to get rid of this anyways. Then I'll have to reset the game. Yeah. That's going to do it.
There's a racetrack, a grid map, a canyon, space, all sorts of stuff.
Yeah, and that's why I wanted to show you. Ooh! I never.
Actually really successful.
Oh, I don't like being here.
Chosen.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No. No, I didn't say I didn't want it to sit. No. I wanted a lap mode. I wanted being somewhere else. Yeah, I wanted to be somewhere else.
Desert, or the racetrack.
No, not, no. No, I wanted the city, but I don't want to be by this.
Oh, okay, so you hit M to open up the map. And then go to wherever spawn location you want. Interested, you're actually having to build the shell along with the motors and all that sort of thing. So
yeah, let's just make an engine.
So
no, spikes.
Scalable brick, and then you can
spikes.
Alright, you want scalable cone?
No, I want a spike.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Because that'll fill up the backspace out. I guess I can't even quite show it. But you can actually, you have a big space to work with.
That's fun.
Okay. So like you can do 2x1.
Yeah.
2x1s. You just start building them like a regular brick.
Yeah, Daddy, did you like that what way did?
Well, I think
let's spawn it. Let's put it.
You can't because you made the one brick 100 by 100, so it filled up the whole space.
No.
So you can't add any more bricks. You have to learn some of these things yet. But you, so you basically build a car like you would, so you can't do it because you've got one size.
See, I didn't want you to do that. No, I didn't want you to move. That's what you do.
Fix the yellow chair? No, I haven't fixed the yellow chair. I don't really care that strongly about it. It works just fine for me, so I just do that.
I think this should wrap it up today.
Alright, yeah, that'll wrap it up.
sounds pretty good. We've got our pizza crust all but ready to be turned into a pizza. Yeah. How is it? Is it good?
Yeah.
All right. Let's, before we wrap up the show, let's have Lizzie say bye-bye to everybody since she's sitting here so graciously, unbeknownst to herself.
Today and day.
Bye bye, everybody. We'll see you soon.